If you ship out a lot of packages, creating end-of-day forms can streamline the process of scanning them all for your carrier, and some carriers do require them. You can create end-of-day forms as many times during the day as you need, but it is important to note that there are other restrictions. USPS, for instance, will not create end-of-day forms for any dates in the past. When you're ready to create an end-of-day form for your shipments, just click on Shipments, and then choose End of Day in the left navigation. Here, you'll see a list of the carriers and how many shipments are open for each carrier. To create the End of Day form, click Close Shipments, verify the shipments you want to include on the form, and then click Close Selected. We will automatically split any End of Day forms into multiple forms if you have multiple warehouses or service providers like Stamps.com versus Express1 in the shipments you selected. And that's it! Now all you have to do is print the form and repeat the process for any other End of Day forms you wish to create. For more videos on the features of ShipStation, visit us at ShipStation.com/videos.